Latin America and the Caribbean is the only region in the world where pregnancy among girls under age 15 continues to rise due to sexual violence. When they are denied access to abortion, girls are forced to forever give up their childhood, leaving an irreparable empty place in society. They are girls, not mothers. Learn the stories of Fatima, Camila, Susana, Norma, and Lucia at niñasnomadres.org.